Hello, yes, that's right. It's Joe here for Joyrider TV. I went out sailing with Swedish John just to try the boat out in some stronger wind. I think it was about 20 knots on this occasion. I'm not usually one for having the crew playing the main sheet. Usually I like to do that myself, but on this occasion I thought, okay, let's give it a go, John, and see how we get on. And towards the end of the film, John's playing the main sheet on the speed run style double trapeze reach. And if you look very closely, you can see the whites of my eyes because I'm a little bit scared giving up that amount of control when doing that sort of thing. Oh yes. So let's jump in. We'll get on board. We're going to reach out to the starting line. We're going to sail upwind, downwind, put the kite up. We'll go upwind again, downwind, put the kite up, and then we'll be that speed run back in. So strap in for a fast ride on board the Tornado Bad Boy 94.
Thank you. lorry up with a sail there. Thank you.
So there we go. Exciting stuff. Yes, that's right. Thanks very much for watching. Thanks to everybody who's been supporting the channel. And thanks very much indeed to everybody who helped to support our campaign to go to the World Championships and take a hiding. Thank you very much. Be back soon with some more on Joyrider TV.